all that for a lot of nothing there. Well, we're exploring around here. Was a nest of some type. Ah, there we go. Caves. That one's worth something. Energy per turn. I love me some caves. Yes, he's shooting at me and I'm just ignoring him. Well, there's no way around, but we're gonna go the other way. Get them, boys.
My inventory can't carry anymore.
What?
I can't carry anymore. I can't carry anymore. My inventory is full.
Well, we can't have that. Devil's Crossing.
You see anything you like?
Thank you.
got some shoulder pads in here. There we go. Those will work for now. At least I got something in the spot. I could buy scrap, but why do that? I have to look at each. Just holding on to what I got. Oh, wait, we gotta sell the silver ring.
See you around.
And we're in town here, so let's go talk to helping out first.
Did you get the scrap? Perfect. I'll get the wind pump up and running in no time. Devil's Crossing will have safe drinking water again, and it's all thanks to you.
Glad I could help.
Good news is, I got the water pumping again. The only problem is, it smells like a sewer. I mean, about a tenfold worse. I haven't smelled something this rotten since.
Since what?
I cleared out of Den of Slith ages ago. They're loathsome reptiles. Make their homes in swamps and dank caves. They secrete a nasty poison into the water that makes it drinkable for them, but nearly always fatal to us. Good iron, there's a nest in that cave that fuels our pump. I'm too old for all this blunking, so I need you to go down there and kill it.
Of course you need me to do it. It wouldn't be fun if I wasn't doing it.
This key will open the cellar in the shack behind me, right by that accursed rift gate. It connects to the bowels of the prison, which should lead you to the cave. Find the slith matriarch that's likely to pollute our water supply, and the poison should clear out on its own. You do this, all the devil's crosses.
This key will open the cellar in the shack behind me. Great. I'll take care of them. But we're not gonna take care of them just yet. We are gonna keep heading back to our little portal after we
got something we need stashed.
Yes. Finish that. Not for you yet. We'll do that in a second, but I'm in the middle of a cave I need to finish out. And then find a little portal out here. Jasper. You're slaves here, so it would seem. They captured four of us using Larkin and two other men. They were already overworked. The rovers follow the path, but I can't help think the world's a better place since you sent those outlaws to meet their judgment. I can get you to Devil Crossing using your rift gate. Very well. Right. that was done. Bugs. Look, more of them. Woo! What is that? Oh, component. All right, better pants. Well, since we're not really close, I'm not gonna spend the point on that, but I do need to spend some skill points. A nice little den here. Ah.